Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to sign in to Google Maps account on desktop. Open your favorite browser. Go to maps.google.com. Click on the sign in button at the top right corner of the page. Enter your email address or phone number linked to your Google account. Click Next. Enter your password. Click Next again. That's it. You are signed in. You may update all these details or you can click Not Now to proceed. If you are signing in on Google Chrome, you may create a separate Chrome profile for this Google account. Click Continue to proceed or use the option below if you don't want a separate Chrome profile. Now, you can see your profile picture or initial in the top right corner of the page. This is how you can sign in to Google Maps account on desktop. Thank you for watching.